honestly didn't expect that to work well.
Maiden flight, XP-3, June 7th,
2012. Alright, kiddo. What do you say? Want to give it a try?
Break a leg.
Did they say break a wing?
No, leg. Never a wing.
No, I wouldn't think so.
Looks good, Franny.
It's actually, I'd say, a tad bit nose heavy.
It's what? Nose heavy?
Yeah, it's great. It's a nose. The ailerons have almost no effect, but the rudders are pretty good. Amazing what a difference a little bit of wind makes.
Oh, for sure.
See, it drops its nose as soon as I let go of the power, so it sure acts like that's full up elevator right there.
Yeah.
And so it's with the power off.
So quiet. No power at all.
Yeah, except for the peanut gallery. It settles into a nice glide. It's just, I think it's still a bit nose heavy. Easy there, Colorado. I have no idea about spin recovery or anything crazy like that. Yeah. It's kind of set up for an approach here, honey.
Okay.
Pull left. This wind is driving me crazy. Full sweet deflection in a lot of places.
Ooh. Awesome.
Good.
I lost it because we're looking in the sun. There we go. Nice job.